Tarantino's Hobby Stock be feature rolling out on the Speedway right now. Savoff inside of that fourth row. Chantel Bate on the outside in the 02.
Ernie Brandt, 22B, starting inside row 5. And on the outside, it's the niner, Charlie Bartles.
Roy Armstrong having a tough night here tonight. Sixth row back on the inside, the 6R out of Beatrice, Nebraska. Tanner Dowdy alongside him in the 17.
Back inside row 7, the 2B of Brooke Fluckinger. And on her outside, the 7-11, Brendan Helms.
Lance Todd makes up that 8th row in the 7th L with Eric Chow alongside the 11.
Matt Wagner riding out the field. Green light is on, and we are racing.
Once again, if those are your lucky souvenir program numbers, bring it up here to our announcer's deck area. Kayla has got some goodies for you. Lights around the corners, Valentino's Pizza Hobby Stocks. Getting set to take that B feature start once again. 12 laps in this one here. Here we go. Is out. his song.
You picked a fine time to leave me loose wheel.
But I'm loving it. Who did that song? Who did that song? You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. Was it Kenny Rogers? There you go. Boy, have a winner. Watch out below. Quit texting before you get bonked on the head. There you go. It's like my kid. Could not live without a phone. Could not function without a phone. Can't even carry on a conversation without a phone. How many folks out here, where else can you go on a Saturday night and get buzzed by an aircraft? Right?
Right. Okay, go.
Back to green flag racing.
Brett Sadoff, Roy Armstrong, and Charlie Bartles, the Niner, over that fourth and final transfer spot.
Roy Armstrong looking to stop here tonight. On the outside, trying to go back to lead. Currently in a good race for second, third spot.
Three laps to go. Sadoff and Charlie Bartles moving on.